If I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning.
Oh, yeah, I love that song. Mm-hmm. Sad news from the entertainment world. Singer and actor Trini Lopez has died from COVID-19. Lopez lived in Palm Springs since the 60s and is best known for his songs from his hit album, If I Had a Hammer. He also co-starred in The Dirty Dozen. Trini Lopez was 83 years old.